Nice job. He will take us on his boat. Ah, the sea dog is right. It looks like a mysterious place indeed. Now, tell us the spookiest part of the picture. It's pitch black in here. Oh look, they even installed electricity. Turn on the light by using the switch on my tablet. Thank you. Now we're getting closer. I think I can see it. Yes, I remember that chest. The secret is hidden inside. Try and pick the lock by gently rotating my wrist. I knew it. We really make a good team. We found it. It's the elder pudding. We can't eat it because it's too hard to cut or even chew. And no, I can't tell you the recipe. The ingredients are too old and rare to make it again. But everybody knows that in this historic oak pudding lies the very strength of the UK. I'm happy you decided to follow me. I may hire you for my next adventure. Meanwhile, have a good time in the museum. And please, don't tell anyone I reveal the secret of the UK to you. Goodbye.
Yes.